station.
Welcome on board this National Express service. Your safety is our number one priority. So please listen carefully to the following messages about our procedures that will help keep you and our driver safe during travel. Under UK law, you must wear your seatbelt whenever you are seated. Customers with children, please note that children under 14 are not permitted to sit in the seat next to the emergency exit at the rear of the vehicle. An assisted travel seat is available at the front of the coach. If occupying, please be aware that you will be required to move seats if a wheelchair or other assisted travel customer requires use of this seat. During your journey, kindly ask that you are considerate of our drivers and other people around you throughout the journey, and be mindful of other passengers' personal space. If you're listening to music or watching a film, please ensure you are using headphones to minimize noise on board for other passengers. Please use our live onboard text service as shown on the window stickers to provide feedback about your journey, or if you feel unsafe at any time. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes and drinking alcohol, is not permitted at any time anywhere on this coach. Your driver will keep you updated with announcements during your journey when it is safe to do so. In the event of an emergency, safety information is displayed within this vehicle for your information. First aid kits and fire extinguishers are fitted on this coach and are clearly marked. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, emergency exits are located at both the front and rear. Additional emergency exits are also available at certain marked windows. These can be broken using the emergency hammers provided and located close to the windows. Using the onboard facilities, a toilet and hand washing facilities are available on board. Please take care when using these facilities, washing your hands thoroughly after use. We recommend using the hand sanitizer too. Arriving at your destination. When you arrive at your destination, your driver will leave the coach first to help disembark all customers safely. Please take care when leaving the coach. Use the handrails at all times and comply with local safety signage. Finally, make use of our Coach Tracker app to keep track of your journey progress. Don't forget, National Express also offers holidays, long weekends and city breaks to hundreds of destinations across the UK. You will always find the best deals and prices by booking directly with us online at nationalexpress.com, where you can also sign up to my account and you won't pay booking fees. It's the hassle-free way to manage your bookings with us. Now please sit back, relax, and enjoy your journey with National Express.
I close, isn't it?
I just saw, no, it wasn't, I didn't see it on TV because I watched it, but it was an advert on, I think it was Channel 4, he's starring in this new series on Disney. Okay, whatever, I'm explaining it to you, so shut up. He's been left by his long-term husband and now has to re-enter the dating scene. I really like him as an actor, I think he's really good. don't get that. She's now married to her wife, but before they got married,
I remember when I was digging up their last week.
And literally, like, they pretty much moved in together.
I've seen her do it. Like, I don't know where then.
I'm like, what? Yeah. Literally, like, and I know this is like a joke and a stereotype about it, but it's actually true.
Looking for worms.
I think we're only going to move into Emily's house soon. I mean, it took a little bit longer because she had to sell her own flat to show Veronica. Because Emily had a house, you know, since we moved in there. But I think she, like, for all intents and purposes, she moved in before you come here. She moved in and stuff. But, you know, they're happily married. General, like, my office days just killing because I'm not used to it anymore. It's just so much like just what's the word, like, impressions and stuff, like just being there, just so much impression, like I mean, it was a good day, like I had a good meeting with our RC and some of the stuff doing that. So it was a good day, it was really productive, but in terms of that stuff, I'm wrong. You know, less, I think nothing's going to go wrong. Mature with my daughter, I have to be mature with work. I don't have to be mature with you. Yes? No? No? I'm not planning on that. Why don't you?
Why?
I know it's a really, really weird thing. I feel like I'm going to DVD sometimes, but not.
Okay, cheers, thanks.
Thank you. Thank you.